Hey guys, I totally recorded an intro for this video. It corrupted. Just trust me, man. I'm kidding. I didn't record an intro, so I'm actually recording one of my other videos right up there. I'm recording some Madden gameplay because honestly, I'm just need to get some videos out there. But yeah, this is the intro for that video. This is going to be everything I could record from my college tours I went on. In the description, I'll leave a list of everything we did and all the colleges we went into. But later in this vlog, actually, I mentioned I go to the Georgia store and I pick up some stuff. This is what I picked up. And I also have a collared shirt somewhere. I just can't for the love of me find it. This is like 2 weeks afterwards. So yeah, this is the best you're gonna get for an intro. Please stay tuned for more vlog content. I'm hopefully gonna vlog a lot of my Gulf Shores trip in Alabama. A lot of fishing there. That'll be pretty nice. Anyways, let's get into this college tour vlog. I'm gonna see you guys next time. Peace out.
Nothing interesting happening day one, which is travel. I got a couple cool clips from a restaurant we ate at. So you guys, when something interesting happened?
You fly here, bro. Sheesh. Turtles.
Dude.
There's some fishies
in here.
Turtles. Just got done looking at turtles. We're on College of Charleston. Got my boy Walmsley, my
Hello.
Boy Barrett.
Hey.
We're chilling right now. I don't know where we're going. They could be taking us away somewhere.
You're taking us to your mom's house.
If this video gets uploaded, that means I didn't record. We're here in Sonic. We're getting the homies drinks. What's up, Henry?
Henry, what's up?
What you get? Well, what's on the menu, Henry?
I'm looking at this, but I'm not sure I'm gonna get it because it has like 36 grams of sugar, which is a lot.
That's a lot. Dang. I don't know, bruh.
Do you have like ginger shots or like wheat gas shots?
I'm getting coffee.
Are you clearing out your spinach?
I took wheat gas shots.
You can't see my eyes in these glasses. Starbucks is a big L. There's nothing good. Everything was loaded with sugar. Where's the Sonic at? Bruh.
Oh, I wish it was a baller.
American construction exposed. These concrete pillars have styrofoam in them. Scam! America explain. You saw in the last clip. These things are made out of styrofoam. My life is in shambles. I could have sworn those were concrete. How is it not concrete? Sonic, isn't it? Oops, sorry. Yeah, we're gonna see Sonic. Miss Dickerson, did you know that those pillars have styrofoam inside them? It's weird. Styrofoam. It's all styrofoam. It always has been. Hotbox the whip. Sheesh. All right, let's go to Sonic. You about to cross the street? All right. We keeping the stash on deck today. We not shaving. I'm in Top Gun. Boys!
I'm gonna go see what the boys are doing. I'll see you guys back.
Crossy Road, IRL. Let's get it.
Dude, I got you. On your phone, are you filming this right? I'll send you this footage.
Right here, I got you.
That's our bus.
Wait.
I don't know. Die in real life.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Alright,
I got one life. Is that our bus?
Oh, he's turning. Alright. Three.
Go.
Cross the road.
Let's get it. Bro, beat the final battle.
That's what it's like to be real life epic gamers.
We are about to go play some golf, mini golf. Fortunately, I was hoping I could tee off, but I'm gonna tee it off with two of my boys. We're gonna go hit some dingers. Hole in one every single hole. Let's get it.
Be out here golfing. First shot was mid, very mid. Warm-up shots were not good. We're out here, 6-iron. We're gonna try and hit some dingers. We're up next. We're gonna try and hit some dingers. Let's go, baby.
Next two. First round, no points. We're doing bad. 6-iron did not treat me well. We're gonna try and change up our luck right now. We're playing amazing as of right now. First place, 15 points. We're gonna keep going. First round, I don't wanna talk about. We're not gonna talk about it. I crushed one over onto the white. Let's do it.
Let's get it.
Let's go, baby.
Wait, I got 5 points. Damn, it's fine.
All right, film and go.
Good shot.
All right, go. Last shot for Jackson McDougal.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
We're gonna do the outro for Walmsley's vlog. Walmsley, can we get a behind the scenes vlog?
Double vlog.
Walmsley's doing his outro, so I'm gonna walk over here. It's been a good couple vlogs. You guys are only getting clips from a couple of these days because I want to do all in on the University of Georgia vlog. You've seen a couple clips. We got 15 minutes left, so we're gonna wrap it up here. That's it for today. We'll see you guys tomorrow for UNC, probably. Michael Jordan jersey coming up.
Let's get it.
Hey, shout out Drive Shack. Great course, very great time. Hit a couple dingers. Would recommend, if you're ever in the North Carolina area, I highly recommend checking it out. Great buffet, great food.
Day three, we just got done watching Kenobi.
Wait, super. Did you watch it already?
Heck yeah, man.
Okay, I'm
I was up at like 4 a.m. watching it.
How good, is it gonna go spoil it?
It's all right.
It's what?
It's all right.
How is it like compared to the other ones?
I'd say it's a solid 6.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're about to go. What campuses are we about to go see?
Duke.
We're gonna go see Duke, then UNC. We're gonna hopefully get a Michael Jordan jersey, which will be lit. About to get on the bus. Let's get it.
Right, Duke, and there's this giant building. It's pretty cool.
All right.
I don't know what that means. On the UNC tour, feeling good. Looks pretty cool.
Hey, we just got done painting, bro. Call me the Bob Ross. I'm literally Bob Ross. It's not even close. Mustache, a beard coming soon. Literally Bob Ross. It's too easy. Look at that. That's so good. Barrett's trying to out here dab. He doesn't know the camera's facing me. Hopefully we can get Stetson to sign this when we go to Georgia. Dubs.
arrived at Elon. We're about to do some orientation jazz. They got stuff playing up there. It's about to be lit.
We just watched the greatest presentation of all time by the homie Barry. We're about to take a group photo.
Just got done with the Elon tour. What you think, Walmsy?
I liked it. I really liked it, actually.
Rank it out of 10?
9.
Facts, 9. We just got done at Elon. Ordered some pizza. We're about to check it out. Ordered the Big Daddy pepperoni pizza. It's literally what it's called. Yo! That looks absolutely delicious. We'll check back in after we finish. Now, this pizza is the best pizza I've ever had, ever. It's so good. 10 out of 10 pizza, 100%.
We are leaving Elon. I got a quick hat. I think hat from Elon is really cool. It's a cool school. Definitely would recommend. Very cool school. So excited. We're going to go Davidson. That's about a 2-hour drive. Excited. Got some chaos going on.
Barrett, stop getting lost.
Dude, my man Barrett gets lost.
I'm not lost.
Vlog bros. Hey.
I'm not
tell lost. It to the vlog, dude. He gets lost every time, bro.
No, I do not.
Dude,
your mama gets lost every time.
Why do you get lost every single time we're here?
I don't.
Camera.
Your mom does.
Tell us a joke.
Yo mama.
Dang it. All right, we're going to see you guys at Davidson.
Also have like acapella groups, orchestra.
We're out here at Furman. We'll be honest, it's kind of mid, but today's University of Georgia campus. I'm super hyped. I got my home jersey on right now because it's rude to wear another college's gear on a college tour. But I'm going to switch over to Georgia gear as soon as I get back on the bus heading to Georgia. Don't know if Stetson's going to be there. That'd be ideal. But I'm going to come out with a new vlog soon about meeting Stetson Bennett and Buck Blue. So excited for that. Might get some montages for Furman, but honestly, this place is kind of mid, so. I take back everything I said. We might have golf carts. We might not have to walk anywhere. If Furman has golf carts, it's automatically top 10. Actually, better than Bama. Fuck Bama. We just got done with the bus tour. Shout out to the homie Forrester. Gave an absolute awesome bus tour. I sat shotgun the entire time. It was lit. About to use restroom. About to leave Furman. Just got out of the bookstore. There's nothing good in there. Not even Legos, which was depressing. We are going to head over to the bus. We're gonna get changed. We're gonna get out of the bookstore, get in our Georgia gear, and head over to Georgia. Super excited. We're about to stop at Georgia. Got the drip. Put the drip on. We're about to go there. I'm so excited. Quick break at Chick-fil-A. We're gonna get some food. Foobin. Excited. Let's get it. Yo, Henry. Addy, are we getting this food to go? Alright. Yo, we at Chick-fil-A. Let's get it. Yo, Henry, for the vlog, what you gonna get?
I am gonna order on the app, actually.
Smart.
Me too.
Let's get it.
We're about to get there. We're about to get the arch. I've moved all the way to the front of the bus. I'm gonna be the first. Oh. I'm gonna be the first person off the bus, baby. Let's go.
Hey, thanks, Thomas.
We're about to go see Georgia. I'm so excited. Yo. It's the arch. Yo.
All right, let's go.
I'm so excited, dude. This is the arch right here. That right there. Oh, I forgot. I can't zoom. That right there is the University of Georgia. It just tells you all. Video cut out. I'm so excited. This is the arch. I'm so excited. This is literally the coolest thing I've ever done. It's so cool. I might not even vlog that much because I'm gonna be so involved in the tour. But this is just content right here. I'm so excited. Let me get arch photo. This so beautiful. Look at this.
Yo.
This is awesome. We entered the library. This is so cool. Yo. This is so cool. We're in the library, gamers. This is so cool.
Yo.
It's lit. That was so cool. That'd be so cool, bro. This is awesome. This is just the greatest campus ever. No, I'm really so quiet. Okay. Park hall, baby. Oh, it's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
God, look at that crane, man. That crane is so gnocchin. Sanford Stadium!
With Dooley Field.
Best campus in the world. Oh, it's beautiful. I'm so happy. Why is it out of focus?
I'm so happy. Let's go.
What we got in there? I can't read that right now. We're in this hall right now. This place is gorgeous. It's epic. Look at all these camps. God, it's so cool. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, we're literally right here. It's so cool. I'm definitely coming this season for a game. It's just, is it open? I see one of the gates is open. Are we allowed to walk to? Oh! Oh yeah, we went. It's so beautiful here. We're literally at the Georgia campus.
Can't go past here, otherwise we'll get yelled at.
But like, look at this. Home of the 2021 national champions. Oh, Dooley Field. It's so beautiful. Look at this. God, it's gorgeous. Hey, look at that. They have the wires up for the field goal net. Oh, it's so cool. That's where the players come out of right there. So cool. We're heading over to the bookstore. So exciting. I'm about to spend my entire bank account. I'll see you guys afterwards, and I'll show you everything I bought. Just got out of the bookstore, back on the bus. Yo. Hopefully we get that signed by Stetson Bennett and Buck Blue when I go and meet them. I'm going to that Georgia signing thing. I'm super excited. But we got polo, basketball jersey, and two hats and a lanyard. Super excited. Peace, guys. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. I'm TBS JDM signing off. Got the helmet that we got from last vlog. Super exciting. Just putting the dogs up real quick. We're gonna get Stetson and Buck Blue to sign it. Hopefully, if not, I'll just get him to sign my hat. Super exciting. We're about to go on a super trip. Let's go.
Good. How you doing? Good.
Actually, you want to go put that in the truck?
Well, guys, that was my college tour vlog. Leave a like down below if you did enjoy. If you'd like to see another one of these, I might tour colleges in Florida by myself.
coming soon, maybe. Next videos to look forward to, look for a Madden video, look for another vlog, and then possibly another vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Signing out.